Good morning. Today we are going to look for lily pads. See if we can do some bass fishing in lily pads. Stay tuned. Location. We're gonna see what we can do and get the boat in the water and follow me out to the lily pad. Everything's set up in the boat and the boat's in the water, so let's go see what we can do. So we've got some paddling to do. So what I like to do in such cases is troll. I'm gonna troll a rooster tail behind me. Let's see what we get. The water is a little tinted today. It rained pretty good yesterday. Oh, there's a fish just jumped up. I smell fish. That's a good sign. See if we can find them now.
First time going to this part of the lake. I don't have a depth finder, so I can't really tell, you know, the depth of this area at the moment. But got a crankbait trolling right now, looking forward to fish. It's normally a good way if you don't have a depth finder is just troll different depths, use different depth baits. Find them that way. exploring new territory. back home. Didn't get skunked, thank the Lord. Nice fishing. Exploring a place I hadn't been before. And those lily pads there, so it's a good adventure. If you like what you're seeing, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Y'all have a great day.